when it's over.
Good luck. Have fun. Don't die.
Son of a bitch.
Introducing your champion.
Great, nothing here.
First blood on the enemy. Ring is quite far.
Oh, look, someone wandered into our safe space.
Oh, that was cool. That was a cool finisher. I gotta admit, that was a cool finish.
Peacekeeper here. Backpack here. Level 2.
Don't worry, you won't slow you down.
Thank you.
Master Rapador. My Spanish is amazing. Never mind. It's my bad. Robot me! Oh. That's my bad. Should have repositioned. There's one guy to the right. I think he's gonna, yeah. Right over here to the right, I think. Mozambique. What's this?
I need help.
Alright. I'm ready to go back in. Yeah. Punch pad is amazing. One guy close. Super fast, bro. Oof. GG. All right, that was some cool gameplay of the Octane. Him like doing the first alt with like sprinting is super cool, and his Octane pads is pretty dope too. That guy moves fast. I think it's faster than Wraith. I don't know, maybe like Wraith and Octane I think moves the same way. The way they move is crazy. With his speed boost with his first alt and his launch pads, oh my god. Also, I'm starting to like Pathfinder. I just solely like forgot about this character. I usually play Wraith, Lifeline, Bangador, and sometimes Bloodhound, but like playing Pathfinder for like for a little bit, I'm like, oh, this is kind of cool. You can outflank people, that's pretty cool. But the new Octane high speed Daredevil, I'm gonna call it, this is the fastest character on the game. I mean, maybe like it's a tie between Octane and Wraith. They move super fast. And I'm not sure about their hitbox, but it's pretty cool. So this is the update 1.05, I believe, for Apex Legends, the new battle passes and stuff. But this new legend, I really like. I'm not sure about the hitbox, but it looks and feels great. I can't wait to unlock them. But that was a little bit of a gameplay. If you like this video, please smash the like button and please subscribe. And once again, my name is Ryan Fu, aka Mr. Fu. And thanks again for joining me in the neighborhood. And I'll check you out at the next gameplay. Keep on shocking them.